No. Pure bay tree leaves, bay rum, malagueta, alcoholado. You can make essential oils out of this, which is what I'm gonna do.